Welcome to the Czech Republic. As you can see, it's almost like the Black Forest. And this goes all the way down to the east into Slovakia and on to Hungary. So, been here a whole day now. Been some really nice roads. Very, very quiet. Not many people around. Maybe end of season. Around here there's lots and lots of skiing resorts. Just went over the pass behind us, and that was over 1,000 meters, just over 3,000 feet. So yeah, can't ask for better weather. Got 22 degrees at the moment. Yeah, brilliant. Right, got about just finished for the day. Got about 18 k's back to the digs. So dropped down off this side of the hill and down the valley there. So I'll leave the video running and you can have a look, see what you think. Last night, but it was fucking pumping it down for the last 2 hours, as you can imagine. Once it rains here, it does rain. Average speeds in checkers of in Czech Republic are 90 k's on the B roads and 110 on dual carriageways. And a lot of the build suppliers I think it's 50, but they're likely to go 40 k's an hour through the build suppliers. Once again, ideal weather conditions, roads to myself. Currently registered at 650 metres, up to just under 2,000 foot. What I noticed yesterday, because it's very few roads over the hills, so you end up going through a lot of villages, so a lot of your time is spent at 30 mile an hour. That suits me because you can have a look around. Yesterday was a bit of a battle getting here. I left at 5 in the morning and then stuck it on twisters, and you know, I stuck with it. And it took me nearly, 12 and a half hours. I think what took the time, it took me quite a while to get through Dresden. A lot of roadworks and traffic. I went through Meissen, that put the porcelain place. Skoda. every second car is a Skoda. To go back home tomorrow, I don't know which way to go. I think I'll go the west through the mountains along the north edge of the Czech Republic, or I can actually go north and just skirt along the Polish Czech border. The only stipulation is I need to go through the hills. I'm not too keen on the flatlands. So this is how the locals live in the Czech Republic. Really relaxed. Generally quite tidy. Fuel's cheap. I think the last lot of the pay this morning, I think 120 litre, it's about £1.10. About £1.10 a litre. Just going to the main road again. Still at 550 metres. Right, this is the ideal temperature, 17 degrees now. Blue skies, brilliant. mind you, because we've been going so slow, fuel economy's been brilliant, I think. I've done 1,000 kilometres since yesterday morning, and I've averaged 4.3 litres 100 kilometres, which is amazing really. Just goes to show, if you just slow down a bit, enjoy the scenery. I don't know if I can compare this to, it's probably near the Schwarzwald, the Black Forest really. And maybe a bit of the Harz. The nice thing about touring around here, it's very cheap. Beer is cheap, I think it's €1.50 or something for beer. What did I pay last night? I think I paid €12 last night for a meal, complete meal, and two large beers, and I paid €12. So I can't complain. Turn off the accommodation in about 500 metres. We really keep the speed limit around here as well. I don't know whether they've got really high fines around here.